Women's Human Rights International Association tiene el uso de la palabra.
Mr. President, WHRIA requested the attention of this council and the special rapporteur on the following. In 2017 up to now, more than 255 people have been executed in Iran. This is 50 more executions committed by Iran compared to the same period last year. This year, two minors have been executed and 13 people been executed in public. These barbaric acts are backwards for the Iran social development. Execution, torture, and punishment method of the pastime still take place in Iran. Last week, on June 11, 20 people in the province of Qazvin were flogged for having broken their fast and eaten in the public during the month of Ramadan. On this context, WHRIA would also like to remind the Council of the summary execution that took place in Iranian prison 1988. A comprehensive investigation identifying those who abused their power to execute thousands of their ideological opponents in necessary to stop impunity. It's the responsibility of the international community, including the Human Rights Council and the Security Council, to ensure that accountability is achieved. What gives this matter urgent is that the mass execution of 1988 has not come to an end and are still continuing. Thank you.